Hello students, welcome to our physics discussion, that is physics in a smart way. I am A. Lenka, Abhiram Lenka. There has been gap of some days due to our celebrations like Navaratri, Dasara and all that. I wish all of you a happy Dasara. Okay, God bless you. Be safe at the time of Corona and all. Okay. Now, we continue with our discussion in kinematics. We take a question. There is a pulley block system. There are two blocks, small m and small m, at both sides. And at the middle, there is a mass, capital M. Maybe we are pulling these two blocks down, or maybe they are moving by their own, doesn't matter. The relationship of velocity and accelerations will be always constant. Sometimes we put this type of questions in a category under a topic that is constraint equation, but that is a bit heavy. That makes our syllabus a bit cumbersome. Using our simple ideas, basic use of calculus, we can be able to solve it. Now, I am literally translating whatever I have told in English to Odia. So people who are following me in English, don't worry. I'll be switching over from English to Odia, because I cater to some of the students of my state, that is Odisha. And sometimes English becomes a bit heavy for them. Okay. Dasarara Abhinandana. Ame kinematics ra kama kichu karuthale. Au apanakara site, morjo site achi, that is physics in a smart way. Apanamane tinchati video upload hisarchi. Jo mane follow karchanti, se mane dekhi sarithibe. Au eta jadi continuous apan follow karibe, apan tara upalabdhi pare jani paribe. Both bhalo kaam dabo apanankar board au entrance exam pe especially ame kinematics ra continue karuche gote question achi mu ebe english ko jauche ta pare mu asebi please don't worry. Now we got the question, we come back to the question rather. So the question says, as shown in the pulley block system, if the blocks M and M, they are moving downwards each with a speed u. At that instant, find the speed v of the block M at that time. So v is unknown. U's, both u are given. At the same time, the angle that the string makes with the vertical theta is also given. That is also given in the question. So this is a question of connected bodies. We put that under a category, as I have told you, that is under constrained movement or constrained motion. But I don't take those hi-fi names and all those things. We try to use our basic idea of motion and basic idea of calculus to solve this. And if you do like that, in many cases means more than 99.9999% cases, and those cases which we cannot solve, those won't be coming. I can give you a guarantee, absolute guarantee on that. Okay, using those simple ideas. So these are connected objects, the small m and capital M, they are connected by a pulley block system as it is given. When a part of the system moves, sometimes other part is forced to move. As you can see, as the question says, that these M's are taken downwards. So now the capital M is forced to move. Okay. And it is not guaranteed that maybe we are taking down the masses M and M, but that doesn't give guarantee that the velocity of the big mass will be constant. There are many issues. Sometimes a student falls into a trap like this. a big confusion comes up. We confuse velocity with a force. A student may be confused and very easily go for a wrong answer like this. A student thinks this string, these are inextensible string. So if this string end is moving downward with a velocity u, so this end is supposed to move with a velocity u. So student creates a mental picture. So this end, you take the joint where from where the big M is hanging. So this is moving with a velocity u. The same thing happens with the other end, that is u. And these angles are given theta and theta. So if we take their components of u, this u will be having a component that is u cos theta in this direction. This will be having a component which is similar, that is u cos theta. So u cos theta, and other two components, they seem to cancel out each other, that those are u sine theta. So u cos theta, they make it 2u cos theta. So a student easily can go for a mistake of equalizing v with 2u cos theta. But that's a serious mistake, okay? We confuse the velocity with a force. I won't explain it in detail. Rather, I'd like to leave it to your intuition, your analysis, where we have done wrong here. If we confuse velocity with a force, what mistake? Yes, mistake we can clearly see, because the answer, when you get it, will be something completely different. But what basic mistake we have done here, you try to think about that. Maybe later at some other time, we'll be able to discuss that. Okay, let me erase all those things. Now, get back to our main issue. We do know, if you follow our basic idea of kinematics, then we know when this small m is going down, automatically this side of the string will be decreasing, this side of the string will be decreasing in length. And at what rate this side of the string that I have marked as y, that's a variable because this side length is not constant, is decreasing. That will be same as the rate this u is moving. So if I express u equal to dy by dt, the rate of change of the length of y, I think it is okay. If u is faster, then y will be decreasing at a greater rate. If u is small, then y will be decreasing at a lesser rate. Similarly, due to the movement of the small m's, big M is going upward. Big M is going upward. So when big M goes upward, this distance, this line, imaginary line I have taken as x, will be decreasing. So thereby, we know as big M or capital M moves upward, x will be decreasing at the same rate as the rate of motion of capital M, which is nothing but v. So v, if I write it as dx by dt, rate of change of x with time, then there is no issue. And now you know, one velocity u is given and u depends upon y. Other velocity is asked to find out and v depends upon x. So automatically our common sense says, somehow we have to find a relationship in between y and x, and we try to differentiate that equation. Wherever we see dy by dt, we can replace that as u. Wherever we get dx by dt, we can replace that as v. Maybe that way some solution we hope to get. So the relationship between x and y, we can easily find it out. Almost all of us have not forgotten Pythagoras' theorem. We clearly see this is a right angle triangle where we can confidently say y square equal to your x square plus l square. And you can clearly see this l is the half of the distance between the center of the pulleys, and that's a constant. X goes on changing due to the motion of capital M. Y goes on changing due to the motion of small m, but l is constant. So when you differentiate this equation with respect to time, the next step will be we differentiate, and differentiating with respect to time, I am writing in short, with respect to time, we get this equation converting to y into dy by dt. Other side, 2x into dx by dt. Third part, or the second part of the right hand side, is a constant. We know derivative of a constant is zero, nothing remains. Then the remaining thing, out of the remaining thing, we can cancel to two. And next step, we can write y in place of dy by dt. We can replace that as u. Other side, it is x. In place of dx by dt, we can replace that as v. And because v is asked to find out, so v equal to u into y by x. If we refer to our basic trigonometry, we do know cos theta will be coming as x by y. So obviously we are seeing here y by x, that will be inverse of cos theta or sec theta. So thereby we get our answer that v equal to u sec theta, or some books sec theta, or somebody may say u by cos theta. Choice is your. I think you got it. Now I am translating that into Odia. Amajo question thela. Eta pulley block system ra. A pulley block system re apanakara thela. Dita block jota small m mm boli mu lekhichi. Se dita jadi ame either hatre tani pari ba kimba ape ape move korchanti etre kichi apanakara answer re parivartan asibani. यदि ए दुटा एका संगे यू स्पीड रे जाउचंती यूटा गिवन अछि तले मझी ब्लॉक ऊपर को उठिबो तले ए जो ऊपर को उठिबो केते स्पीड रे ऊपर को उठिबो ओके एगुडा को आमे कुहे जो चैप्टर रखे कंस्ट्रेंट इक्वेशन किंतु कंस्ट्रेंट इक्वेशन गोटा बहुत बड़ा टॉपिक अ गोटा 11th रा पिला से डिटेल ताको स्टडी करि परिबने अ भी आमे यदि हमर सिंपल आईडिया यूज करिबा सिंपल आइडिया व्यवहार करिबा बहुत जगह रे कोन सिंपल आइडिया ना फिजिक्स रे जो सिंपल आइडिया अछि प्लस ता संगे रे कैलकुलस रे जहां हमें अल्प किछि जानि छै टीचर माने से कहितबे ताके यूज करले बहुत जगह रे कहुतली 99.9% केस रे हमें आंसर काढ़ी परिबा एमते कांस्टेंट इक्वेशन पर कांस्टेंट इक्वेशन भलिया एमते हेवी माने हेडिंग देकरि एते इनडेप स्टडी करिबा किछ दरकार नै से सब आपण इंजीनियरिंग सिलेबस रे आपण स्टडी करिवे से सब रे बहुत अच्छी छ गुडाक ओके ताले से कहू छी जदी ए दिटा स्मॉल एम जदी यू स्पीड रे मूव करले ताले सही टाइम रे हमर कैपिटल एम रे स्पीड केता हबो हमें जानि छे जदी स्मॉल एम टाकु तळु को टणा गला बा स्मॉल एम तळु को गला ए पटे जो स्ट्रिंग अछि ए जो स्ट्रिंग गुडा खसुडा इनएक्सटेंसिबल माने जे कोनो छ कंडीशन रे स्ट्रिंग पछे छिड़ जीवो किंतु लंबा हबने से रबर बैंड भलिया बिहेव करिवनी आमे जानि छ से पे आमे कुए इनएक्सटेंसिबल माने तार लंबा केबे बा लेंथ केबे आपन को चेंज हबने जे कोनो छ कंडीशन रे छिड़ जाई पारे किंतु से रबर बैंड भलिया स्प्रिंग भलिया बिहेव करिवना जदी स्मॉल एम टा तळ को गला ताले एपटे जो वाई लेंथ देखुचंती सेटा कमीबो सेटा केते रेट रे कमीबो ना जते रेट रे स्मॉल एम जाउची जदि स्पीड जीव ताले वाई टा स्पीडली कमीबो जदि स्लो जीव ताले वाई टा स्लोली कमीबो ताले मु लिखि पारे यू इक्वल टू रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ वाई विथ टाइम एल देखंतो लिखिची यू इक्वल टू डी वाई बाय डीटी ସେମିତି ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଯେତେବେଳେ କ୍ୟାପିଟାଲ ଏମ୍ଟା ଉଠିଲା, ସେତେବେଳେ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଡିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସଟା ଆମର ଅଛି, ଏଇ ଏଇ ଡିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସଟା ଏଟା ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତିତ ହେବ। ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଇମାଜିନାରୀ ଡିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସକୁ ମୁଁ ଏକ୍ସ ବୋଲି ଲେଖିଛି, ଏ ପୁଲି ଭିତରେ ଯେଉଁ ଡିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସ ଅଛି ମୁଁ ତାକୁ 12 ବୋଲି ଲେଖିଛି, ଯେଉଁଟା ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତିତ ହେବ ନାହିଁ, କିନ୍ତୁ ଏକ୍ସଟା ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତିତ ହେବ। ଏଟା ଉପରକୁ ଉଠିଲେ, କ୍ୟାପିଟାଲ ଏମ୍ଟା ଉପରକୁ ଉଠିଲେ ଏକ୍ସଟା ଆପଣଙ୍କର ବଦଳିବ, କମିବ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟଲି ଆମେ କହିପାରିବା। ଓକେ, ତାହେଲେ ମୁଁ କହିବି ଭି ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ଡିଟି। ତାହେଲେ ଏଠି ଆମେ ଦେଖିପାରୁଛେ ଆମକୁ ୟୁ ଦିଆଯାଇଥିଲା, କିନ୍ତୁ ଭି ଆମକୁ ମାଗିଛି, କୋଶ୍ଚିନ୍ରେ ଆମକୁ ଭି ମାଗୁଛି। କୋଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଆପଣ ପଢ଼ିପାରୁଛନ୍ତି, ୟୁଟା ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରୁଛି ୱାଇ ଉପରେ, ଆଉ ଭିଟା ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରୁଛି ଏକ୍ସ ଉପରେ। ତେଣୁ ଅଟୋମେଟିକ୍ ଆମର ଇଣ୍ଟୁଇସନ୍ ବା କମନ୍ ସେନ୍ସ କହୁଥିବ ଏମିତି ଗୋଟେ ଆମକୁ ୱାଇ ଆଉ ଏକ୍ସ ଭିତରେ ରିଲେସନ୍ସିପ୍ ମିଳିଯାଉନି କି, ଯେଉଁଟାକୁ ଆମେ ନେଇକରି ଯଦି ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ ଆମେ ଯଦି କରିଦିଅନ୍ତେ ୱିଥ୍ ରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଟାଇମ୍, ତାହେଲେ ଯେଉଁଠି ଡିୱାଇ ବାଇ ଡିଟି ତା ଜାଗାରେ ଆମେ ୟୁ ପୁଟ୍ କରନ୍ତେ, ଯେଉଁଠି ଡିଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ଡିଟି ସେଇ ଜାଗାରେ ଆମେ ଭି ପୁଟ୍ କରନ୍ତେ, ଆଉ ସେ ରିଲେସନ୍ସିପ୍ ଅଛି। ଆମେ ଜାଣିଛେ ପିଥାଗୋରାସ୍ ଥିଅରମ୍, ଏଟା ଗୋଟେ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍, ଏକ୍ସ ୱାଇ ଆଉ ଏଲ୍କୁ ନେଇକିରି ଏଟା ଗୋଟେ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍। ଯଦି ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍ରେ ପିଥାଗୋରାସ୍ ଥିଅରମ୍ ପକେଇବା, ତାହେଲେ ଆପଣ ବାହାରିବ ୱାଇ ସ୍କୋୟାର୍ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଏକ୍ସ ସ୍କୋୟାର୍ ପ୍ଲସ୍ ଏଲ୍ ସ୍କୋୟାର୍। ଆକୁ ଯଦି ଆମେ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସିଏଟ୍ କରିବା, ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ କରିବା ୱିଥ୍ ରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଟାଇମ୍, ତାହେଲେ ୱାଇ ସ୍କୋୟାର୍ର ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ ଆସିବ 2y ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ଡିୱାଇ ବାଇ ଡିଟି, ଆର ପଟେ ଏକ୍ସ ସ୍କୋୟାର୍ର ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ ଆସିବ 2x ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ଡିଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ଡିଟି। ଯେହେତୁ ଏଲ୍ଟା କନଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ, ଏଲ୍ର ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ କିଛି ଆସିବନି, ଜିରୋ ଆସିବ, 2 ଦୁଇପଟୁ କଟିଗଲା। ୱାଇ ଡିୱାଇ ବାଇ ଡିଟି ଯେଉଁଠି ଅଛି ତା ଜାଗାରେ ଆମେ ୟୁ ଲେଖିଦେବା, ଆର ପଟେ ଏକ୍ସ ରହିଲା, ଡିଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ଡିଟି ଯେଉଁଠି ଅଛି ଭି ଲେଖିଦେବା, ଭି ଆମର ମାଗିଛି ଆଉ ୟୁ ଆମର ଦେଇଛି। ତାହେଲେ ଭିକୁ ସେପରେଟ୍ କଲେ ଆମେ ପାଇବା ୟୁ ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ୱାଇ ବାଇ ଏକ୍ସ। ଏଗେନ୍ ପୁଣି ସେଇ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍କୁ ଗଲେ ଯେଉଁଠି ଏକ୍ସ ୱାଇ ଆଉ ଏଲ୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ଆମେ ଯଦି କସ୍ ଥିଟା ନେବା, ତାହେଲେ ଆମେ ଜାଣିଛେ କସ୍ ଥିଟା ହେଉଛି ଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ୱାଇ, ଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ୱାଇ। ତାହେଲେ ଏଠି ଆମର ଦରକାର ଅଛି ୱାଇ ବାଇ ଏକ୍ସ, ତାହେଲେ ୱାଇ ବାଇ ଏକ୍ସ ହେବ ସେକ୍ ଥିଟା। ତାହେଲେ ଆମେ ଆନ୍ସର୍ ପାଇଲେ ଭି ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ୟୁ ସେକ୍ ଥିଟା, ଅର୍ ଜଣେ ପିଲା ଚାହିଁଲେ ୟୁ ବାଇ କସ୍ ଥିଟା କହିପାରେ। ମୁଁ ଭାବୁଛି ଆପଣ ବୁଝିପାରିଲେ, ଏଟା ଗଲା ମେଥଡ୍ ୱାନ୍। ସୋ ନାଓ କମିଂ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାନ୍ ୱେ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସଲ୍ଭିଂ ଦ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବ୍ରାଣ୍ଡ ଆଟ୍ସ ମେଥଡ୍ ୱାନ୍। ନାଓ ଲେଟ୍ ଅସ୍ ଲୁକ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଦ ହୋଲ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ ଇନ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲାଇଟ୍ଲି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ୱେ। ଆଇ ନିଡ୍ ସମ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଟୁ ରିମୁଭ୍ ଇଟ୍, ସୋ ଦେୟାର୍ ବାଇ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ଗିଭିଂ ଇଟ୍ ଏ ପଜ୍। ଓକେ, ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ୱେଟ୍। ଓକେ, ଲେଟ୍ ଅସ୍ ଗେଟ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ସେମ୍ କୋଶ୍ଚିନ୍। We consider the second method, that is method 2. That is method 2. If we look at the right angle triangle that we have discussed thoroughly so far, we know the right angle triangle has got three sides. One is x, other is y, and third is a. The second method that I am continuing with now is bit a generalized one. Try to remember it and try to utilize it in other cases also. So in this triangle, if you look at it closely, there are three sides. One is x, second is y, and third is l. If you look at them, if you think about them, we do know that L is a constant side. X and Y are variable. We try to express X and Y in terms of L and theta. So if you do that, only you have to remember sine theta, cos theta, and tan theta. We do know that if I consider tan theta, then tan theta will be equal to L by X. Cross multiplying, we'll be getting x equal to L cot theta. Okay, L cot theta, I'm sorry. L, that is cot theta. Cot theta, let us put it as equation one. Similarly, we try to find y in terms of L, and sine theta connects them. uno sin theta will be equal to L by Y, and from that cross multiplying we get Y equal to L cosec theta. That we put as equation Y cosec theta. I'm sorry again. Okay. Cosec theta. Okay. That we put as equation number two. Already we remember that X links with B, and B in fact is nothing but dx by dt. We have already discussed that in method one. So, and Y links with U, and U is nothing but dy by dt. So what to do? We try to differentiate these two equations, keeping in mind that as these m's move and this m moves, theta also changes. As this goes upward, clearly you can see theta goes on increasing. So here theta is not a constant, theta is a variable. So if you take the first equation, we know b. So differentiating again will be dx by dt, and that will be d x ka jaga mein in place of x will be having, that is L cot theta by dt, that will be giving us minus L cosec square theta into d theta by dt. Mind it, theta is a different variable, time is a different variable. That is equation number three. Okay. Similarly, if you take the second equation and differentiate that with respect to time, then we know you'll be getting u, making the derivative of y. And u already you have expressed before that y, I'm sorry, that is dt, u equal to dy by dt. That will be equal to d y ka jaga mein in place of y will be having cosec L cosec theta by dt. That will be coming as minus L into cosec theta, sorry, cosec theta into cot theta into d theta by dt. Okay. D theta by dt, that is equation number four. Now we got B equal to minus L cosec square theta d theta by dt, U equal to minus L into cosec theta into cot theta d theta by dt. Equations, they seem to be top heavy, but we don't have to do much. We just divide the equation. So equation three divided by equation four will be giving us B by U, sorry, will be giving us B by U on the other side, at the extreme side. L will be cancelling out, negative sign will go out, one cosec will go out, d theta by dt, that will also be cancelling out, will be having cosec theta by cot theta. And I need not tell you what will be the value of cosec theta and cot theta. That will be obviously sec theta. Okay, so that implies that B equal to U sec theta. Okay, now I am literally, whatever I have told you, I am literally translating in Odia. Please have patience. Ame jetebele Odia ra asile kintu pila mane khyal rakhantu apana ei stage 11 12 stage pranto ame apan ko Odia re kahi paribu teacher ta parotu jo apanankar jodi gota bhalo quality ra college ku gale engineering jantu medical jantu sethi odia ra sthana nathibo kimba hindi ra sthana nathibo, that is basically in English. So ମୁଁ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ବୁଝାଉଛି, ଆପଣଙ୍କ ଅସୁବିଧା ହେବନି ବୋଲି, କିନ୍ତୁ ତାପରେ ଆପଣ ହେଭିଲି ଡିପେଣ୍ଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଯିବ ଓଡ଼ିଆ, ଜିନ୍ଦଗି ଭର ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଚାଲିବ। ନରେନ୍ଦ୍ର ମୋଦି ଆମ ପ୍ରାଇମ୍ ମିନିଷ୍ଟର ଏବେ ଡିକ୍ଲାର କଲେ ସବୁ ରିଜନାଲ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜରେ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟରିଂ ମେଡ଼ିକାଲରେ ଆପଣଙ୍କ ବହି ଲେଖା ହେବ, ରଷିଆନ୍, ଜାପାନିଜ୍ ଆଉ ଚାଇନିଜରେ ସେମିତି ଲେଖା ହେଇଛି, ବଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ବି ଟେକିଂ ଆନାଦର 10 to 20 ଇୟର୍ସ। ତାପରେ ବି ଯଦି ଆପଣ ଇଂଲିଶ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଡିଲିଙ୍କ ହେଇଯିବେ, ତାହେଲେ ବହୁତ ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ଟେକ୍ସଟ, ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ମାଟେରିଆଲ ଠୁ ଆପଣ ଡିଲିଙ୍କ ହେଇଗଲେ, ଯେଉଁଟା ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ମାନଙ୍କର ଆଡ଼ଭାଣ୍ଟେଜ ଥିଲା। ଯଦି ରିଜିଅନାଲ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜରେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ, ବେଙ୍ଗଲୀ ବା ହିନ୍ଦୀରେ ଯଦି ଲେଖା ହେଲା ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟରିଂ ମେଡ଼ିକାଲ ବହି, ସେଟା ଡିସଆଡ଼ଭାଣ୍ଟେଜ ରୂପେ ପରିଣତ ହେଇଯିବ। ୱି ଲଭ୍ ଆୱାର ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ, ୱି ଲଭ୍ ଆୱାର ମଦର ଟଙ୍ଗ। ମୋତେ ଭଲ ଲାଗୁଛି ଆପଣ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ କହିବା ପାଇଁ, କିନ୍ତୁ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିକାଲ କନସିଡ଼ରେସନ ଇଜ୍ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଏଲ୍ସ, ଏଇଟା ମୁଁ ଇଂଲିଶରେ କହୁଛି। ଏବେ ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ, ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ପ୍ରୋସେସରେ ଆପଣଙ୍କର ମେଥଡ୍ ଟୁ ନେଲେ, ମେଥଡ୍ ଟୁରେ ଆମେ ଯଦି ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ନେଲେ, ଆମେ ଜାଣିଛେ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍ରେ ଯେଉଁ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍ ଥିଲା ସେଥିରେ ତିନିଟା ସାଇଡ଼୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ଏକ୍ସ, ୱାଇ ଆଉ ଏଲ୍। ଏଇଟା ଟିକେ ଜେନେରାଲ ମେଥଡ୍, ଆପଣ ଚାହିଁଲେ ବହୁତ ଜାଗାକୁ ୟୁଜ୍ କରିପାରିବେ। ଏକ୍ସ ୱାଇ ଯଦି ଏଲ୍କୁ ଭଲ କରି ଚାହିଁବା, ଆପଣ ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି ଏକ୍ସଟା ବଦଳୁଛି ସମୟ ଅନୁସାରେ, ୱାଇଟା ବଦଳୁଛି ସମୟ ଅନୁସାରେ, କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଲ୍ଟା ବଦଳୁ ନାହିଁ। ତେଣୁ ଆମର ଏଠି ପ୍ଲାନ୍ କ'ଣ ଅଛି, ଆମେ ଏକ୍ସ ୱାଇକୁ ଆମେ ଏଲ୍ ଫର୍ମରେ ଏକ୍ସପ୍ରେସ୍ କରିବା, ଆଉ ସେଥିରେ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ କରିବ ଥିଟା। ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ, ଯାହା ମୁଁ ଲେଖିଲି, ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗଲ୍ରେ ନେଲେ ଟାନ୍ ଥିଟା ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଏଲ୍ ବାଇ ଏକ୍ସ, ଯେତେ କ୍ରସ୍ ମଲ୍ଟିପ୍ଲାଏ କରି ଏକ୍ସକୁ କାଢ଼ିବେ, ତାହେଲେ ଏକ୍ସ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଏଲ୍ କଟ୍ ଥିଟା, ଆକୁ ମୁଁ ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଭାବରେ ରଖିଲି। ସେମିତି ୱାଇ କାଢ଼ିବାକୁ ଗଲେ, ଯଦି ମୁଁ ସାଇନ୍ ଥିଟା ନେବି, ତାହେଲେ ସାଇନ୍ ଥିଟା ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଏଲ୍ ବାଇ ୱାଇ, ସେଥିରୁ ଆସିବ ୱାଇ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଏଲ୍ କୋସେକ୍ ଥିଟା, ସେଟା ମୁଁ ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ଟୁ ନେଲି। ଆପଣ ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି ୟୁଟା ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରେ ୱାଇ ଉପରେ, ଭିଟା ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରେ ଏକ୍ସ ଉପରେ, ତାଙ୍କର ଟାଇମ୍ ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ। ତେଣୁ ଏଠି ମୁଁ ଲେଖୁଛି ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ୱାନ୍କୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ କଲି ଟାଇମ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଟାଇମ୍, ଭି ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଏକ୍ସ ବାଇ ଡିଟି, ଆଉ ଡିଏକ୍ସ କହିଲେ ଏକ୍ସ ଜାଗାରେ ଆମର ଭାଲ୍ୟୁ ଅଛି ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ନମ୍ବର ୱାନ୍ ଏଲ୍ କଟ୍ ଥିଟା, ତାକୁ ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ କଲେ ମାଇନସ୍ ଏଲ୍ କୋସେକ୍ ସ୍କୋୟାର୍ ଥିଟା ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ଡି ଥିଟା ବାଇ ଡିଟି। ଏଠି ଖିଆଲ ରଖନ୍ତୁ, ଥିଟା ଗୋଟେ କନଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ନୁହେଁ, ଯେତେବେଳେ ବ୍ଲକ୍ କ୍ୟାପିଟାଲ ଏମ୍ଟା ଉପରକୁ ଉଠିବ, ଥିଟା ବଢ଼ି ବଢ଼ି ଯିବ, ତେଣୁ ଥିଟାରେ ବି ଡେରିଭେଟିଭ୍ ଅଛି ଡି ଥିଟା ବାଇ ଡିଟି। ଆଉ ଥିଟା ଗୋଟେ ଅଲଗା ଜିନିଷ, ଆଉ ଟି ଗୋଟେ ଅଲଗା ଜିନିଷ, ଡି ଥିଟା ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡିଟି, ସେମିତି ଭୁଲ କରି ବସିବେ ନାହିଁ। ଓକେ, ତାହେଲେ ସେଟା ମୁଁ ଲେଖିଲି ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ନମ୍ବର ଥ୍ରୀରେ। ସେମିତି ଆର ଯେଉଁ 2 ନମ୍ବର ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ଥିଲା, ୟୁ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡି ୱାଇ ବାଇ ଡିଟି, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡି ଅଫ୍ ଏଲ୍ କୋସେକ୍ ଥିଟା ବାଇ ଡିଟି, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମାଇନସ୍ ଏଲ୍ କୋସେକ୍ ଥିଟା ଇଣ୍ଟୁ କଟ୍ ଥିଟା ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ଡି ଥିଟା ବାଇ ଡିଟି, ଯେଉଁଟାକୁ ଆମେ ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ 4 ଭାଗ ଲେଖିବା। ଏବେ ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ଦେଖି ଟିକେ ଆମକୁ ଡରାବନା ଲାଗିବ, ଟିକେ ଡର ଲାଗିବ, କିନ୍ତୁ ବିଶେଷ କିଛି ଡରିବାର କାରଣ ନାହିଁ। ଆପଣ 2ଟା ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ ଡିଭାଇଡ଼ କରିଦେଲେ 3 ନମ୍ବର 4 ନମ୍ବର ଆପଣ ଆନ୍ସର୍ ପାଇବେ, ବହୁତ ବେକାର ଜିନିଷ କଟିଯିବେ, ସେଇଟା ଆମେ ଜଷ୍ଟ କରିଛେ। ନେକ୍ସଟ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ରେ ଆମେ ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ 3 ବାଇ ଇକ୍ୱେସନ୍ 4 କରିଛେ, ଭି ବାଇ ୟୁ ସବୁ କଟିଗଲା, ମାଇନସ୍ ମାଇନସ୍ ଏଲ୍ ଫେଲ୍, ଡି ଥିଟା ବାଇ ଡିଟି କଟିଗଲା, କୋସେକ୍ ଥିଟା ବାଇ କଟ୍ ଥିଟା ସେଟା ଆସିଲା ସେକ୍ ଥିଟା, ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଭି ଇକ୍ୱାଲ୍ ଟୁ ୟୁ ସେକ୍ ଥିଟା। ବୁଝିପାରିଲେ ମୋ କଥା ବୋଧେ, ମୁଁ ଆଶା କରୁଛି। ଓକେ, ଯଦି ବୁଝିପାରିନାହାନ୍ତି ତାହେଲେ ମୋତେ ପୁଣି ଯଦି ଆପଣ କମେଣ୍ଟ ଫମେଣ୍ଟରେ କହିବେ, ଆଉ ଟିକେ ସ୍ଲୋ କରିବା ପାଇଁ, ମୁଁ ସେଟା କରିବାକୁ ଯଥାସମ୍ଭବ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବି। ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଜିନିଷ ଆପଣ କହିଲେ, ଆଉ କିଛିଟା କୋଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଠିକ୍ ଏଭଳିଆ ରେଜଲ୍ଟ ଦିଅନ୍ତି, ଆପଣ ଜାଣିପାରିବେ। ଓକେ, ମୁଁ ସେସବୁ କୋଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ା ଦେଖାଇ ଦେଉଛି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଟିକେ ଡାଇଗ୍ରାମ କରିବି, ତା ପାଇଁ ଟିକେ ପଜ୍ ନେଉଛି। ଓକେ, ଲେଡ଼ିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଜେଣ୍ଟଲମେନ୍, ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡେଡ୍ 2 ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡାଇଗ୍ରାମ୍ସ ୱେୟାର ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ୟୁଜ୍ ଦ ଆଇଡ଼ିଆ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ୟୁଟିଲାଇଜ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଆର୍ ପ୍ରିଭିୟସ୍ କୋଶ୍ଚିନ୍। ଦେ ଲୁକ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ, ହିୟର୍ ୱି ପୁଲ୍ ଏ ବ୍ଲକ୍ ଅନ୍ ଫ୍ଲାଟ୍ ଗ୍ରାଉଣ୍ଡ ବାଇ ପୁଲିଂ ଦ ଅଦର୍ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଂ, ହିୟର୍ ଦର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ବାର୍, ଭର୍ଟିକାଲ୍ ବାର୍ ଅନ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଏ ସ୍ଲିପ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସ୍ଲାଇଡ୍ସ ଅପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡାଉନ୍, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟେକନ୍ ଆର୍ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଏମ୍, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୟାପିଟାଲ୍ ଏମ୍, ଦର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ପୁଲି ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ପୁଲି ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଫିକ୍ସଡ୍। ଓକେ, ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ପୁଲ୍ ଦିସ୍ ବ୍ଲକ୍ ଅଟୋମେଟିକାଲି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଗୋଜ୍ ଅପ୍, So in these systems, you can use if U is given and B is asked to be found out, or maybe it is in the reverse way. B is given, U is asked to be found out. You can use exactly the same idea. But don't think we have discussed the entire issue with the help of two methods. And your methods, they are complete. No, there are several different ways to approach this question. I didn't want it to make heavy for you. So at least I have tried to provide two simplest procedures where you can help yourself and go for using those ideas, that idea for other cases also as shown in this case. Now I am translating that into Odia. It is a question of the Kochi, Judita. Aparankara, say Amazu previous question Korija, Taku utilize Kori Aparankari Paribe, it is the Kontu, Ame string ra. And को यूरे टानीले जहाँ जो गए ब्लॉक टा ग्राउंड रह गए सही चली बो बी पचारी ची यू टा अपन को दे थी बो किंबा बी दे थी बो यू टा अपन को मागी थी बो जहाँ दो ओके तीठा इटे अपन देखी पार चंदी इटे जो वर्टिकल बार अच्छी तादरे उठाए हॉलो सिलेंडर स्लाइड करी परी बो अप डाउन सेटा उठाए पुली थ्रू रे स्मॉल मास को लगी ची आमे दि स्मॉल मास मूव करूची तळुकु तलाटा ऊपर कोठीबो एटा तळु गले सेटा ऊपर कोठीबो त गोटेर वेलोसिटी देइचा आउटा वेलोसिटी मागिची आपण से सब आइडिया यूज करि करि परिबे बहुत जागा आपण यूज करि परिबे ए टाइप रे कनेक्टेड पुली ब्लॉक केस रे ओके गोटिया मेथड पाइला माने ताकु ट्राई करंतु केते मैक्सिमम यूटिलाइज करिबे आ केते मैक्सिमम कैपिटलाइज करिवो ओके दैट इज द एंड ऑफ रिकॉर्डिंग प्लीज लाइक If you like it and share and subscribe, they are all free and that they will be for your benefit. Okay, thank you all.